Good morning, everyone. Dear student, last we also discussed about minimum requirement to become a national political party. In this concept, we also discussed about minimum requirement. At least 6% of total vote in Lok Sabha election or assembly elections, and win at least 4 seats in the Lok Sabha in the recognized as a national party. Student, we also aware about to become a national political party. First requirement, 6% vote in Lok Sabha and state assembly election. Total vote cast in particular election out of total 6% in particular political party. And second condition, if any political party not get 6% vote in state and Lok Sabha election, but this political parties also win at least 4 seats in Lok Sabha. So this type of political party is also considered as a recognized national political party. But this requirement in every Lok Sabha election, there are 7 national recognized political parties. Recognized political party in India, Bharatiya Janata Party, we also aware about, presently ruled in central government. Presently leader, of course, Amit Shah and Sri Narendra Modi. Second political party, Indian National Congress. Presently, leader is B. Sonia Gandhi and Rahul Gandhi. Communist Party of India, CPIM. Sitaram Yechury, at present, currently leader. And Communist Party of India, Shiv Raman Sunkrekar Reddy, presently leader of this political party. Bahujan Samajwadi Party, Mayawati, you also aware about. Nationalist Congress Party, NCP, presently leader is B. Sarad Pawar in Maharashtra. And 7th number political party is B. AITMC, All India Trinamool Congress, presently leader is B. Mamata Banerjee. So these political parties also play important role in West Bengal. So in this lecture, we also discuss about ideology of these political party. First, we continue Indian National Congress, INC. Dear student, you also better aware about Indian National Congress, one of the oldest party of the world. Not in our country, oldest party in the world. This political party is also founded in 1885, 28 December 1885, and first meeting also organized in Gokul Das Tej Pal Sanskrit College in Mumbai. Founder of this political party is the retired British officer A.O. Hume. With the help of Dada Bhai Noroji, W.C. Banerjee, Surendranath Banerjee, Mahadev Govind Ranade. These are the helping members of this political party when this party also formed it. And this political parties, we also hear about the important role in Indian independence. We also hear about this political parties also participate and start many movement for the independence of India. It was ruling party till 1977 after independence. We are aware about India got independence 1947. 1947 to 1977, Congress also continuously ruled in our country. Main ideology of this political party never is centralist political parties. And in the ideological, main motive of this political party is the spouse of the secularism and welfare of the weaker section, especially focus on poor people of the country. And in the field of economic development, but according to human face. India mein economic development bhi ho, but wo development kaise ho? According to human face. Har aadmi ke favor ki baat kare. Currently leader of this ruling party is the United Progressive Alliance. At present, we are so aware about in central government, make an alliance of different political party. and play important role in opposition political party. And most leading group in this United Progressive Alliance is the Congress Party. Party symbol we also wear about hand. We also wear about this political parties also ruled in our country near about 60 years. Starting phase, Jawaharlal Nehru, 1974 to 1964. After the death of Jawaharlal Nehru, Gulzari Lal Nanda, May and June 1964. And after Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1966, then Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1964 to 1966. Indira Gandhi, 66 to 1977, 80 to 84. Rajiv Gandhi, 1984 to 1989. P.V. Narasimha Rao, 1991 to 1996. Manmohan Singh, 2004 to 2014. So near about 60 years, these political parties also dominate in our country. These are the most famous leader of these political parties. Second, Bharatiya Janata Party. Student, we also hear about Bharatiya Janata Party presently ruled in our country in central government. The BJP currently formed is the erstwhile to the Bharatiya Jansan, BSS, Indian People Union. Starting name of Bharatiya Janata Party is the Bharatiya Jansan. First name Jansan, after some time renamed Bharatiya Jansan. And this political party is also founded in October 21st, 1951 by Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. And this is the most important person of Bharatiya Jansan. This is the first person to enter in Jammu and Kashmir without Jammu and Kashmir government in 1952 and 53. Jammu and Kashmir government also arrested. Main motive of this political group, main motive of the Bharatiya Jansan to integrate Jammu and Kashmir in India. This is the main motive of Bharatiya Janata Party from the beginning, from the founding time, 1951. Yehi main aim tha ki Jammu and Kashmir India ka part bane. Believes in Indian nationalism, Hindutav. And we also aware about these political parties also want full territorial and political integration of Jammu and Kashmir with India. And this task also completed in 2019. 5 August 2019, Indian government, BJP government also removed Act 370. We also aware about before 2019, Jammu and Kashmir also have some special rights. So in 2019, Bharatiya Janata Party also removed Act of 370 and also give to equal opportunity to every peoples going Jammu and Kashmir. They also live here as a citizen of Jammu and Kashmir. We also aware about. So this is the main ideology of this political party, and this political parties also want to uniform civil code for all people living in our country. Is the equality base. And this political party is also ban on religious conversion. This is the main ideology of this political party, and also focus on social equality in our country. Come to power in 1998 as the leader of National Democratic Alliance. Make a group in central government. In this group, most leading political parties be Bharatiya Janata Party. Start is ruled in 1998. Earlier time limited to the northern and western part of country. In starting phase, this political party is also limit only few part of India, not extended to be different part of India. Of course, at present we are so aware about this political party is also control different state in our country, all over India. The principal opposition party in Lok Sabha in starting phase. The party presently we also aware about Lotus is the political symbol of this political party. And in 2014 to till date, this political party is also ruled in our country and make different policies for the benefit of nation. These are the most famous leader of these political parties. Next political party, Bahujan Samajwadi Party. Bahujan Samaj Party, BSP. It was formed in 1984 under the leadership of Kansi Ram. Stand for the cause of the securing to the interest and welfare of the Dalit and oppressed people. This political party is also totally in favor, do work in favor of Dalit, Adivasi, OBC and religious minority. Unke liye kaam karti hai, jo minority mein hai, jo Dalit hai, Adivasi hai, unke welfare ke liye work karti hai. Its main base in the Uttar Pradesh and substance presence in the neighboring state. Jyada important role play kiya hai Uttar Pradesh politics mein. And presently, presence of this political party in neighboring state also in Haryana, in Punjab, in Delhi, Rajasthan also. So this political parties also play important role. The political party symbol is the elephant. And this, you also aware about, this is the most famous personality in this political party, Mayawati. Presently, this political party is also controlled by Mayawati. Another important political party is the Communist Party of India, CPI. It was formed in 1925. Founding member of this political party is the M.N. Roy. This political party also played important role. And this is the oldest, of course, second oldest party in our country. This political party is also formed in 1925. Main ideology based on, believe on, Marxism, Leninism, secularism, and democracy. And we are also aware about what is the Marx idea. We are also aware about Marx also wanted society free from capitalism. Jahan pe koi punjivadi nahi hoga. Every people enjoy equal rights. And they also believe in secular state. No one discriminate according to religion base. And they also want to democracy. Every people have equal right. These type of points you already discuss in 9th standard, chapter 2nd. This political party is also weak after the split in party 1964. This party also divide different part, second part in 1964. This political party is also play important role in Kerala, West Bengal, Punjab, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Principal message to the organization of this CPI. Many another organization also started by this political party. Usme se kuch important aapki hai. All India Trade Union Congress. Presently, jabhi bhi koi trade unions aapki movement karti hai, this political party is also supported this type of peoples. Aapke Panipat mein bhi aise examples milenge. All India Youth Federations. All India Student Federation. They also help to student make their federations. National Federation of Indian Women's. Women's ke liye bhi unhone work kiya hai. All India Kisan Sabha, peasant organizations. Presently, this political party is also supported to be poor peasants. And this political party also play important role in West Bengal politics. Land redistribution, totally in favor of poor farmers. Bharatiya Khet Mazdoor Union, agriculture workers also. So all India state government employees federation. So these political parties also open many organizations for the weaker section of the societies. These are the most famous leader of this political party. Another important, important political party, Communist Party of India, Marxist, CPIM. It was founded in 1964 due to the split in Communist Party of India. Starting phase, this political party as a part of CPI, same ideology, no change in his ideology. And this political party enjoys strong support in West Bengal, Kerala and Tripura. Presently, play important role. Has been power in West Bengal without a break for 30 years. Continuously ruled in West Bengal last 30 years, not present, in past. These are the most famous leader of these political parties. National Congress Party, NCP. It was formed in 1999 due to the split in the Indian National Congress. Before 1999, this political party as a group of आईएनसी इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस उसी का एक पार्ट रहता था, स्पोसिस डेमोक्रेसी गांधीजीन सेक्युलरिज्म सेम आइडियोलॉजी एज पर इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस एंड दिस पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आल्सो वांटेड द हाई ऑफिसर इन गवर्नमेंट मस्ट बी कॉन्फेटेड टू द नेचुरल टू द बोर्न सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया, जिनका बर्थ इंडिया में हुआ है उन्हीं को हाईएस्ट पोस्ट मिलनी चाहिए. दिस इज द मोस्ट फेमस आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ दिस पॉलिटिकल पार्टी. इट इज मेजर पार्टी इन महाराष्ट्र एंड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेजेंस इन मेघालय मणिपुर एंड असम एंड ए मेंबर ऑफ UPA, United Progressive Alliance, present time also. And present you also aware about, Sarad Pawar is the head of this political party and they also scored to be Maharashtra, to Shiv Sena at present. So these are the most famous political party, national political party in our country. You also aware about the most important leader of this political party. Next is the state party, a party that secure at least 6% of total vote in an election of the legislative assembly of a state and win at least 2 seat is recognized as a state party or regional political party. This is the minimum requirement to become a state recognized political party. 6% vote in state assembly election. And at least if this political party, any political party not get 6% वोट इन लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली, अगर 6% वोट नहीं मिलता एंड एनी पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आल्सो विन एट लीस्ट 2 सीट, वोट परसेंटेज लेस देन 6% बट पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आल्सो विन 2 सीट, सो दिस पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आल्सो कंसीडर स्टेट और रीजनल पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज. एंड this is the most important regional political party, Aam Aadmi Party, AIADMK, All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam's. This is the most important party, play important role in our country. Another, look at this map, many important political party in Haryana. You also aware about Indian National Lok Dal 1977, Shromani Akali Dal 1929 in Punjab, in Uttarakhand Kanti Dal also. So this is the most important regional political party and these political parties also play important role in Indian politics. Recently we also aware about in our central government 3 main alliances, UPA, United Progressive Alliance, many regional political parties also supported this group. Second, NDA. We also aware about National Democratic Alliance present time in central government. Most leading political party is the Bharatiya Janata Party. Many small groups also supported this group. And left front also. In left front, CPI, CPIM, these also make a left front. And many another political parties also supported this left front also. So many regional political parties also play important role in Indian politics. Remaining part, we continue in next lecture.